Hello, I'm Lori Vick from University Hospitals, and welcome to The Health Difference. It can treat cancer in 5 days with no incision and minimal side effects. It's called the CyberKnife, and it's only available at one institution in Ohio, University Hospitals Case Medical Center.
I think when anyone gets a diagnosis of cancer, there's always that, oops, now what?
Tom Geist was lucky. His prostate cancer was diagnosed early, and when he consulted with Dr. Lee Ponsky at the Ireland Cancer Center of University Hospitals Case Medical Center, he had a lot of treatment options, but there was one that really stood out.
When Tom made a decision regarding how he wanted to be treated, this CyberKnife was a great option for him.
The CyberKnife is a painless, non-invasive treatment that delivers targeted high-dose radiation to destroy tumors. In addition to prostate tumors, it is used to treat gynecologic, lung, and spine tumors.
So not only can we deliver it with surgical precision, we can deliver it with very limited side effects to the patients because we're dividing that dose into hundreds of individual beams.
While traditional radiation treatment can be 5 days a week for 9 weeks, the CyberKnife treatment is complete in 5 days.
The CyberKnife allows us to treat moving targets throughout the body. So the lung as it moves when you breathe, or the kidneys when it moves when you breathe, or the prostate, or the pancreas or liver.
After his treatments with the CyberKnife, Tom's cancer is gone, and he can now look forward to many years full of long walks in the park with his grandkids.
My mother died at 94, her two sisters were 98 and 99, and I plan to be around that long too, and I have no reason to think I won't be.
For more information or to get a doctor referral, call 866-UH4-CARE anytime night or day, or visit our website. Because at University Hospitals, our doctors make the difference.